Hello, MechWarriors! How is it going? Welcome to your daily dose of MechWarrior Online. Today, guys, we are playing the Highlander because I need to put some Highlander videos out just because the Highlander is so beautiful. It is not considered the best mech in the world because the weapon conversions and the overall size make it not really good, but it's fun to play if you just throw yourselves against the enemy firing lines with a DPS build, and that's what we are doing today. The Highlander has one nice quirk, and this is armor. It has a lot of it, and we're gonna utilize that today. I want to act as the tank for the team. We also got ballistic cooldown 10%, 10% energy cooldown, and then a bit of ballistic velocity and energy range. So what we are doing here is an energy ballistic build with a little bit of MRM sprinkle on top of that. As you can see, we're running three large lasers, we have an LBX autocannon, and an MRM-30. So the idea of that build is to open enemies up with the lasers and then shoot the splash into their open components so that we get some crits on their inner parts. Or the other way around, we just soften them up, and if we see a weak spot, then we're gonna go in with the precise lasers and try to destroy the component right away. So both ways, we deal damage, and that's the plan. On top of, again, soaking up damage for the team, open windows of opportunities for them, distracting enemies, we are just a big target for them. So be prepared for some nice deep brawling action. We also have some skills here. Those skills are mainly built towards the missiles, as you can see, and we got a little bit of laser duration. So we basically made a cut in half here on the firepower tree, and we're going for the laser nodes. I don't think that the ballistic nodes are necessary, because the LBX spread is not that big, and magazine capacity is not necessary. We just don't need that here. However, we need the armor skills on top of our quirks because that makes the mech even sturdier. As you can see, I haven't mastered the mech yet, and I would probably max out the survivability tree afterwards, but armor skills first. That is super, super valuable. We have no mobility skill, we have no jump jet skill, but we have maximum operations. A thing that you could consider is rated deprivation, something like that. But at the same time, again, you or I wanted to be a meat shield for my team, so sometimes diving down to cover is necessary. Sometimes you just say, ah, come on, let's go in and have some fun with the mech. Also, what really would help the mech is a double cool shot here. So that would be probably the next step here, and then the rest of the points would go into the survivability so that we get some additional structure on top of the armor that we have. And that is basically the build. I wish you all a lot of fun in the two games that are coming, and if you have that, as always, don't forget to leave a rating or subscribe to the channel if you want more of that. And now it's time to hit the battlefield. All right, first game of the day. We are playing the HPG Manifold. We are playing Assault, and we are taking top, as per usual. At least we try. There's a Marauder calling for help. Is there somebody in here? Somebody that is touching your mech butt? I don't know. I don't see anybody. Maybe he's just like, okay, let's go. Please follow me. Maybe. I don't know. Anyhow, we are going to the top-ish area, and depending on how many foes we see there... Guys, let's take top together. Let's take both ramps and push up. Just push, push, push. I'll bring my Highlander. And I'll try to stay here for a while. Yep, there we go. We got that. We got that already, and that's perfect. Hi, dudes. Hi. I have some lasers. I have some missiles. And I have some autocannons as well. So it's a nice bunch of all of the weapons in the game. Ballistics. We got missile weapons. We got energy weapons. Right, we got that. At the moment, I think we dealt a good amount of damage against them. Question is, how much damage did we take in return as a team? That's important. So I myself, I'm fine. Mad Cat still. I want to shoot him once more. The large lasers, it's so good. It is so damn nice to have them as an option. That was bad. That's everybody here, right? Yeah. All right. So I gladly take the damage, but you got to... Got to use that team. Team, please use my sacrifice. Whenever somebody is doing something like that, as in pushing forward, peeking, or doing anything that distracts the enemy, beautiful war on, by the way, capitalize on it, please, because then your assault mech is happy. Then your assault mech is actually doing something that is worth doing it. Alright. The medkit is not a problem anymore. Yeah, he's not. That's a thing that I don't need to shoot. Urban mech here. Oh my god, I feel bad for him. Okay. It was actually doing fine. Pushing forward Delta 4 now, I bring my Highlander. Please follow. Super, super good kill-death ratio that we have right now. Two kills ahead is quite solid. Are you pushing? No, you don't want to do that. Okay, I'm going in then. Again, I have armor. That guy is dead. But we are kind of starting a rotation right now, and that just for a single javelin. Take top again, take top. On the ramp, up high. That's what we do. Because those guys... Those guys are actually coming kind of back from that. And I can't have that. We cannot let that happen. Oh my god, I dropped! No! I didn't want to! I didn't want to drop there. Oh crap, now I have to take the other ramp again. Man, I wanted to go for the legs of the assassin once more, but I think my team got this covered. So, I'm horribly out of position. Let's get into the position again. And yeah, we have a great target. Not only a great target, but also a very big target, so it's quite easy to hit with our missiles. Here, this is how it looks when we kill a direwolf. What? That's how it looks when we kill a direwolf! And we are 8-5, so let's keep up the pressure. I still have a lot of armor. This is so amazing. We can face tank a direwolf like that without a problem. Oh man, I love this mech. It's just so sturdy. It is just so damn sturdy. Is there a guy? No, he's dead. Go for this guy. Using the lasers as well as everything else, basically. Yes, urban mech. Super chill. Super chill build. Hey, Irby. Stay here. On top of the urban mech, there is something else. Okay, that's a kill. I mean, there's... He's dead, right? Is he dead? He's dead. So, 11-6. I think the last guy is either disconnected. Which he is... Yeah, he is. Okay, he has a ping of 0. Oh! No, wait. Yeah, he has. Okay. That's unfortunate. DC, Delta 7. I'm sorry, enemy team. But it was a good fight that he put up there. We are down to 20 shots left on our LBX and 380 on the missiles. I could have been a little bit more aggressive with them. At the same time, we were using a lot of our time positioning ourselves. And I wasn't really contributing, participating in a firing line situation where I was constantly engaged. We had some great breaks, kind of breaks in between, where we were cooling down, where we are not firing our weapons. But in general, I really, really like this mid-range build. So, last enemy again is a disconnect, and I think I'll just leave it to my friends to get him down. Good call, Baradul. Yeah, top is just easy. Take top, stay there. End of story, you win. Just take the high ground. It is so good. Because you can force the enemy to rotate around in circles. And if they are trying to get on the ramp, they can only bring like 2-3 mechs at the same time. And when you build a firing line on top and you shoot with 7 mechs at 3 at the same time, you have the upper hand and you will win. So, again, that top scenario is usually a good one. Can you kill him? Oh, that's weird. Oh. Ah, so we can hit him. Okay, guys, make it quick. Come on. Destroyed. There we go. Alright, sorry for the disconnect again, but it's just the way it is. I mean, it's just another target that was denied and that we cannot or couldn't shoot at all anymore. I mean, only in the late game. Anyhow, we had 2 killing blows. We had 4 kill most damage dealt. We got 10 assists. We got 772 damage done with 7 components destroyed. And that is the first round. Let's go over to the next one and see how this will go down. Alright, the second game of the day. We are playing the Mining Collective. We are playing Skirmish, and I want to get to the center of the map, as per usual. I mean, that's... Man, I've been playing this game for like, what is that now, 6 years, and I'm always saying the same stuff over and over again. Oh my god, I'm getting the teacher syndrome. I'm like, okay, I'm repeating myself, but that's okay, because some people didn't see a single video yet, or maybe they are new players watching this right now, and I'm like, oh, okay, we take center. Center is good spot. Good spot is high ground, and high ground is good ground, and that. Just that, okay? It has to suffice. I'm taking it as well. I'm almost there.
Charlie, right towards
us. I'm coming up. Going in now. Bringing the Highlander. Let's go, boys. Ooh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Hi. Still on Charlie. Very just pushing through here. Okay. That is good. Hey, can you push a bit? Thank you. Thank you. All right. I'm going in again. Hey, Phil, come with me. On the Mad Cat. Golf. I should have dropped artillery there, honestly. Let's go. Let's go in again. Okay. Somebody got a kill. That's fine. I am here to serve as a tank, guys. Don't forget that. Alright? So, we were doing a good job. Tanking the damage, opening up some space for my team to take top as well. While pushing through, getting some damage on the Blood Asp, confusing the enemies. Hi. Goodbye. Oops. Sorry. Hey, dudes, what are you doing there? Can I... The Jägerman. Oh, never mind. The Jägerman is down. There's a guy behind us now. Let's shoot him with the lasers only. Oh my god, this game is escalating so hard. This guy up top. Hi. I see you as well. I see everybody. I'm not too pleased to see you, though. Nope, absolutely not. Alright, let's go for the blackjack up top. He's not aware. Absolutely not. Oh my god, what a messy, messy game. I like it. I like it so much. A quick draw. Nice target. Sturdy target. Because he has a lot of armor as well. I should have turned around, though. Engaged him from here on the ramp. Oh, now I don't get to shoot him anymore. Yeah, I didn't see his forward movement. I actually thought he was pulling back when he saw that we had the top completely. And then I wanted to go in his back, which didn't happen because he was pushing through. So, brave, brave quick draw. You didn't manage to outlift this, though. Okay, let's see. Hey, we got a component. And down he goes. So, wait. We had Sean Lang here. We had Chaotic Harmony here. We had me here. What is that? Is that a streamer day today?
Good game. Thank you, Bertel.
Tactical Terrier. Look at that. Wait, what? No. Ah, Phil. Okay. We got 2 killing blows. We got 6 assists. We got 3 kill most damage dealt. 582 damage. We also dealt 18 team damage. Sorry for that. And 4 components destroyed. That was your daily dose for today, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, then don't forget to leave a rating or subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. If you want to support me, go down below to the description. There's a link to my Patreon page. And I hope to see you on the battlefield. Goodbye.